रेडी स्टार्ट। हर्ड लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द पिटिशनर्स एंड लर्नेड स्टैंडिंग काउंसिल फॉर द स्टेट फंक्शनरीज फुल स्टॉप। द पिटिशनर्स हैव प्रेफर्ड दिस रिट्रीशन फॉर डायरेक्शन अपॉन द रिस्पोंडेंट्स नॉट टू इंटरफियर इन दियर मैरिड लाइफ एंड ऑल्सो फॉर प्रोटेक्शन फॉर दियर लाइव्स एंड लिबर्टी फुल स्टॉप पैरा। The petitioners claim that they are major and have performed marriage out of their own free will and living together as husband and wife. Full stop. It is stated that since they have performed the marriage against the wishes of their parents, comma, the private respondent and his other family members have got annoyed. And there is serious danger to the lives of the petitioners and they are being threatened and harassed. Full stop para. It is stated that they have apprehension that private respondent can eliminate them for the honor of his family. Full stop. In case this court does not grant them protection, their lives may be endangered. Full stop para. It is contended by Learned Counsel for the petitioners that as per the Aadhaar card, date of birth of petitioner number 2 is 1-1-2002, 19 years. And since both the petitioners are Muslims, comma, they have performed their marriage as per Muslims rites and rituals, full stop. Under the Muslim law, comma, the marriage oblique nikah is a contract, full stop. The Muslim law recognizes the right of adults to marry by their own free will, full stop. The conditions for a valid Muslim marriage are both should be of the age of puberty and there has to be offer and acceptance, comma. Two witnesses must be present and absence of a prohibited degree of relationship, full stop para. It is next contended by Learned Counsel for the petitioners that the petitioner number 2 has attained the age of majority as per Muslim law and the Special Marriage Act does not prohibit for registration of their marriage, full stop. As per the Aadhaar card, the petitioner number 1 is major, comma, wherein date of birth of petitioner number 1 is 1-1-2001, full stop para. In view of the order that is proposed to be passed, comma, there is no need to issue notice to private respondent, full stop. The Supreme Court in a long line of decisions has settled the law that where a boy and a girl are major and they are living with their free will, then nobody, including their parents, has authority to interfere with their living together. Full stop para. Having regard to the facts and circumstances of the case, comma, I am of the view that the petitioners are at liberty to live together and no person shall be permitted to interfere in their peaceful living, full stop. In case any disturbance is caused in the peaceful living of the petitioners, comma, the petitioners shall approach the superintendent of police, comma, Aligarh, that is the second respondent, comma, with a certified copy, computerized copy of this order, comma, who shall provide immediate protection to the petitioners, full stop para. A liberty is granted to the private respondent that if the documents brought on the record for fabricated or forged, comma, it will be open to him to file a recall application for recall of this order, full stop. The petitioner shall approach the authority concerned for offline registration of their marriage within 2 weeks from the production of certified oblique computerized copy of this order, who shall consider the registration of their marriage within a period of 6 weeks therefrom.